We're gonna do this. We're gonna end with a cover song here that's by a friend of ours that he loved. Chuck Berry, this guy. This is not a song by Chuck Berry. It's a song by a dear friend of ours that used to come sit in with. Whenever he came and sat in with us, he always wanted to play a Chuck Berry song. His name was Lemmy Kilmister from the band Motorhead. So if you don't know who Lemmy is, I suggest you Google him right now or later. No, let's don't do it right now. This is a Reverend Horton Heat show. But next time you see a Motorhead t-shirt, Google Lemmy, okay? Anyway, he was a wonderful friend of ours. We miss him a lot. We're going to do a Motorhead song that I maybe shouldn't do. I probably need y'all's help on the lyrics if you can. Maybe I should, but we're going to do Ace of Spades by Motorhead. Ace of Spades.